What we see persuades us that the present government has lost moral legitimacy. The question that this has raised is in the constitutional dimension. Does the conduct of the government render it to have violated its constitutional mandate? That is the matter for the lawyers, I suppose, to be aware. The lawyers will examine whether the government is not in breach of Section 21 of the Constitution, Chapter 3, on the principles of cooperative government and intergovernmental relations. Examining itself.